discuss about the GID. That means if we see the offering in the stomach, that means cash flow, this is a different disorder. The food can, the eating the food, it comes out from the reflux through or stomach through the esophageal to the mouth. Some it comes as a nausea, vomiting, like congestion, the mouth, and feeling discomfort in the stomach. After this disease, the more we can consume alcohol, or tobacco chewing, or smoking, and more we are eating the food like a pepper, bakery item, that means spicy food, it will cause the GID. We can keep this GID through the to avoid it all of bad habits like drinking of alcohol, eating tobacco food, and the spicy food. It may help to keep the GID. So, however, we can take it the antacids, like it be natural or medicated also. So, you are taking the food and feeling a discomfort in the stomach and the feeling at the chest burn. Somebody has pain, chest pain also. So, you have to start taking the food in several times. A small quantity amount of food taken in several times. That means, the in our stomach, the acidity may cause the dissolved GID. So, you can treat with the antacids and with a good habit, you can relieve from this GID.